Johnny Eagle says he wants to tattoo me. He came into the bar last night, got his card for free. He asked if I had any others he could possibly see. He'd need a closer look, so I went and sat upon his knee. He was keen to take me to his tattoo parlor, it was real close by. He had all the latest colors and a book of fancy new designs. He liked my upper arm, seemed to really like my thigh. Hell, I didn't mind him looking, cause I never met a cooler guy. Johnny Eagle says he wants to tattoo me. I said I got no money, but he said that he'd do it for free.
Twinkle in his eye, and that twinkle's good enough for me.
feels good enough for me.